Hi guys, there is another video, now it's in English language. I hope you will enjoy it lately. So I made some modification to the box in order to increase the volume of the sound, which I didn't expect that it will be so bad. In any way, right now I'm at work. I'm working in the Cornell University. We are at a landing dock of the physical sciences building. Weather is good. Sun is shining, but it's still cold. +2 Celsius outside with a very strong wind. Here is the garage for my bicycle, and bicycle is here. It's a very cheap one, and I will try to make this video on my way back home. And we will see how it ends, especially in the sound volume. Backside of the physical sciences building, the big cylinder is a big nitrogen, liquid nitrogen jar. I don't know what capacity it has, but more like 1000 liters. Some party will going on. There is a truck which will sell food lately. Here is a belly hole. Usually the graduation of the students going on here in this beautiful building. The wind is not so strong at least. And I can feel it with all my parts. Hopefully for you, you can only hear it. Thank you. Cornell University, different departments. It's spread around like a small town in the town. And the pedestrians here has a really big priority in order to traffic rules. So you should always let them pass through the road, even without special signals. The students are everywhere, they focus on studying, so they usually doesn't look at road at all. So, but I think I can hit a few of them. Big buildings with such facility. This creek, and at this part Ithaca here is quite deep. Lately in summer, it's almost dry, and you can even walk in this park. Right now it's fine. So during summer, and once it's warm, I usually back home at the shore and go into work 5 hours or so. It is a long trip, around 10 kilometers. It's short and tight, but I use 5 hours. Winter, cold, rain. Again. Maybe another hunting god, so maybe there. You can see dead bodies there, so basically don't open the door. Thank you. laboratory at Cornell University. Okay, I'm almost here. I need to check my mailbox to see what's going on. And I think I can thank you all for watching and see you next time.